It had to be walking this way. You see it? Dixon, it comes at me. You watch where you shoot that thing, okay? Blood. Is there blood always this black? There's Buck up ahead. He's signaling. Cut through the trees to see what he wants.
I didn't crouch down, so I might have made too much noise. Best you crouch to keep quiet. He's too busted up. Nothing can be done now except ease his suffering. Sorry, brother. Daryl, come here. We gotta work up a plan.
You ever seen anything like that?
You told me about it. I'd call you a liar.
Listen, there's more of them coming.
We gotta go.
Yeah, the only thing we gotta do is kill every last one of them.
Daryl, I know you're upset, but just listen. That sounds like a whole lot of them. We need to go now. Gather up as much as you can and meet me at the truck.
Let's go then.
Daryl, remember what we learned about them. Head trauma. Attack the brain. Remember, no only thing we know that kills them. And be quiet, sneaking out the back door. Don't let them see you. Meet me at the truck. Meet me at the truck. No time. Go get the gear and meet me at the truck, boy.
Daryl. Up.
Bam!
Thank you. You'll do.
Not a damn thing. My phone ain't working either.
Hey, about your dad?
I don't know what to say about it.
Then don't. Leave it be. And we gotta tell Merle what happened.
Yeah, I suppose we do. But we ought to warn people first.
What? Go to the cops? Please. We gotta go get Merle.
Merle, he's... Well, he's just not right.
What'd you say to me, old man? Merle's 10 times the man you are.
All right, all right. Just seems you boys turn hay into shit when you're together.